Hey guys, your boy Ishmael back in the pick with another video, guys. So today, as you can tell by the title, we're gonna be reacting to Jake Paul, okay? So you guys, last video that I did, it was Jake Paul's song was freaking trash, okay? And you guys were hating on me, my reaction, you guys were like saying it was bad because I didn't have to say anything in that video because the song was already told you guys it was trash. So he released the song Jake Paul, My Teacher, featuring Sunny and 83, I think that's Jonathan Anthony. But I mean, it's like team 3 right now, isn't it? Like, I don't know if I'm wrong, but it's team 3 right now. So we about to write to his new song anyways, and furthermore, let's get into it, man. I mean, you dig, let's get straight to it. If it's fire, I'm reacting, man. So that's all I gotta say. So let's get into it, man.
All right, class. Who amongst you lovely people can tell me?
Tell me.
I mean, you see Jake Paul, bro. Like, why is Jake Paul the same class with Lil Tay? I don't get it. Like, isn't it Jake Paul? Well, that's why Jake Paul didn't graduate from high school, yeah? Yeah, I guess Jake Paul, he made it, I guess, so I guess he didn't get to graduate from high school, okay?
Quadratic formula.
Lazy bastard.
Mr. Paul. What's the answer, Jake Paul?
Why don't you tell us some shit that we're actually gonna use in our real lives?
Oh my days, bro. I remember in class, we're learning, like, it was my history class, I bet. So, we're in class, we're learning, and this girl say, hey, for real, no bullshit. This girl is like, hey, why are you guys, like, why are you teaching us this? Like, we're supposed to be learning about things, like, how are they gonna help us in our future jobs? Like, you're telling us information that we're not even gonna use in our regular job. The same shit with Jake Paul, like, bro.
Yeah, why don't you teach us something useful?
She's so annoying.
Who are you? Who are you?
I'm a Harvard dropout. Why don't I just teach this class?
Harvard who? Bro, I don't know if, like, I got contacted by Harvard. No, bullshit. You guys saw the video. You guys saw the video. Like, I'm the one who's supposed to be talking right now.
Look, I think you're in the wrong class, sweetheart.
Yes, you were. Like, yes, you were.
Wait.
Look at this guy. Like, he's, like, just sitting there watching everything going on. Like, you guys just, he's the only, like, black person, like, no hate on the other one. He's in team 10, I don't know, whatever. So he's just there looking at them like, bruh, what the fuck are you doing, man? Like, that's part of me in class, but sometimes I'll be like Jake Paul though, so you gotta go.
Hey, is that the best you got?
What teacher says that, bro? Is that for real? This. Okay, it's Tuesday, okay? Tomorrow I'm going to school and I'ma get a textbook, okay? Throw in my teacher and see what he say. Is he gonna say, is that, oh, that's all you got? That, I'ma do it, okay? I'ma show you guys. I'ma pro. Hey, follow me on Snapchat. I'm lucky doing it, okay?
Look, I'm a millionaire, but I ain't used nothing in my life that the teacher taught me.
I'm a millionaire of. I haven't used anything that my teacher told me. I mean, like, I asked my teacher, like, what if I had a lot of money? So, what if I got a mil? Like, I get a mil on YouTube on my video. So, I get 1 million views on my video. Can I drop out? He's like, it depends what, how, like, shut the fuck up, man.
My teacher's never.
How to deal with this and that? Like, what's more specifically, like, what are you trying to mean, this and that? I don't know, y'all comment below. If you're Jake Paul, comment below. No hate.
How to get a DM back, how to buy a Lambo cash. My teachers never told me that. My teachers never liked me one bit. They said I wouldn't amount to be shit. They thought I was just
Why a lot of rappers always say that, like, bro? He said, my teacher told me I won't be shit. Now I'm flexing on him. Like, I mean, they're just, is let their, that's your job, like, to trying to tell you what, like, what's your future's gonna be, where it's supposed to go at, like, just trying to, like, straighten you up, and, like, bruh. And fucking this racist cunt just sitting on an ice cream like this just push me. This some racist type of bullshit right here, bro. Another mistake. I had to make like a banana and split. Now, tricky in the mansion, cause they build this for expansion. All these dummy bitches. His flow is dead, like. No flow. He's trying to master up with the instrumental, but his flow is dead. I'm in so many dances, Mrs. Claude, you see me flashing. Neon Lambo hit the gas and all these Priuses I'm passing. Doing 60 Calabasas, man, I feel like Kim Kardashian. My teachers never told me that. How to deal with this or that. How to make my paper stack. How to get a DM back. How to buy a Lambo cash. My teachers never told me that. My teacher said I need to get up on my grade. I need to get my B's and race. Hey. Rocking the class, I got Supreme on my J's. Hey. On my J's. No coincidence. Replay. I need to get up on my grade. I need to get my B's and raise them up to them A's. I walk into class, I got Supreme on my J's. You always trying to hit. Hey, I got Supreme on my nest. Yeah. Her flow is fire, man. Her flow is killing it. Your girl is killing it, man. I mean, your girl is killing it. Damn, Sonny. I mean, this song should be a half. Nah, Jake Paul is just taking the credit, but this song should be Sonny's, okay? To what I've heard, Sonny, this song should belong to Sonny, okay? Okay? Let's get it. How to deal with this or that? How to make my paper stack? How to get a DM back? How to buy a Lambo cash? My teachers never told me that. My teacher said I get up on my grade. I need to get my B's and raise them up to them A's. Them A's. I walk into class, I got Supreme on my J's. You got nothing to say. I'm almost at the top. I'm a young LeBron James. I'm not the same. I'm in a different lane. It's your girl Sonny M. Call me Mrs. Stay on top. Stay on top. I'm on this record, killing the game, and it's a vibe. Hey, can anybody send me that girl's number? Oh, if you like a true Jake Pauler, and can somebody just DM me through my Instagram, like through my IG, and trying to like set up us together, because bro, like she fire, Loki, she fire. Bro. My teachers never told me that. No. How to deal with this or that? How to make my paper stack? How to get a DM back? How to buy a Lambo cash? Never taught me how to flow when I be on the beat. Skipping class all day. That's all on my sheet. Detentions every day. Okay, that bird's kind of fire. Like, AT3, I mean, isn't it like AT? It should be AT1 because Poopy Pants already got off the team, man. So. 82. Got me kicked off the team. Damn. And the teachers never cared about my California dream. Nope. I was nothing, just a nerd like McLovin. Because have you guys seen that flow, okay? I'm McLovin. I do it like that flow. You guys have heard of it in this song. I don't know what song specifically, but my teacher's frontin', talking shit, cause I'm nothing. Now I'm something, speakers bumping, crowd jumping, money coming, wrist flooding, girls loving, whip stunning. Damn. My teachers never told me that. You guys have heard that in the song. I don't know what song it is, but how to deal with this or that? How to make my paper stack? How to get a DM back? How to buy a Lambo cash? I'm literally tired. Jake Paul, if you're gonna like copyright this song, I literally give a fuck, but Sonny's verse was best, okay? But if somebody trying to set up me and Sonny, bro, I'm chilling, man. I mean, her verse was sick. I mean, she a cute girl too, and she likes Supreme on my neck, Supreme on my chest, a nigga. Woo! I mean, if she likes a nigga, she like a nigga black, like a nigga chocolate. I'm digging it, man. So that's gonna be it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed it more, make sure you give it a subscribe. Hit the subscribe button
notifications,
and then the like button. Now, okay. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. 3 days in a row, baby. I like it. Woo! We made it. I see you guys tomorrow. Peace. I love you, man. Nigga, we made it.
made it. Damn, we made it.